we always had a goal. Playing our songs and trying not to cause a commotion between the dividing walls. It was 50 years ago in the land of Sergeant Pepper that Hank, Bruce and Joe were all we knew. By the time we found the sound of Brian, Mark and David, we were hitting our next stride anew. We went our separate ways to art school and soon uni, but we always kept in touch. We formed Mica 6-8, making ripples on the water, popping purple hearts, Monroe t-shirts. It was then we take our different pathways, but always coming back for sure. Fat Bob and the boys performed in front of Mr. Prosser. Circle pitch in sky and change. I reached the big 5-0. Nuns of Tomorrow made a comeback. Makes us happy to never act our age. Another phone call 10 years on. We've still got the feeling. Time for a tune. Sing again. And just the other day I remembered Sir Suzuki. Stay around my brother and my friend.
Unfinished.